Mexican-American artist Robbins was arrested this morning as he tried installing a flag on the U.S.-Mexico fence. Robbins, along with a photographer he was with, were arrested by Border Patrol agents. The artist has recently made a visit to Tijuana, where he installed one of his flags supporting migrants. Meanwhile, the